Hey guys, just a quick video to show you. It's a glitch, which you might already know. It's how to get unlimited stealth bomber on Modern Warfare 3, and it's really simple to do, and I'm just going to show you exactly how to do it just after this round ends. So what you want to do first is wait for this round to end. Can you speed it up? Yeah. Okay, so what you want to do first is make sure you've got a stealth bomber, which I clearly do have one in the bottom right. And what you want to do is call it in and change your weapon at the same time. Yes, I feel it there. I feel it again. Oh no, no. I don't feel it there, because what happens is you call it in and you change weapon at the same time, and it should swap back to your weapon when you do it. As you see, I called it in there, and at the bottom right I still have another one, so it's worked successfully and you can do it forever, but I wouldn't do it too much because, yeah, you can get banned, because I've already been reported a lot for spamming them in, but yeah. You might as well have fun while it lasts, because I doubt this glitch is going to last very long, but yeah. I call in the first one there, and then I do it instantly again, successfully, and call in another one. I think I called one more. Yep, I did it exactly right there again. And that's it. So yeah, have fun.